WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
It all started off when I was younger. My mom always got me into art projects, and actually it was my grandmother who got me into painting originally. When I'm painting and drawing, I feel just really at peace. It's just kind of a calm or relaxation for me. My favorite medium to work with is probably oil pastels. It was just originally what I started with, and I just find them really fun. After high school, I plan on going to college to become a graphic designer, and hopefully from there, I'm not sure what will happen, but I'm looking forward to it. My favorite artist is Greg Simpkins. His artwork is just really unique and just really modern, I think. He really just distorts things in a different way of looking at them, I guess.